Peace has been one of the most valuable words in human history. In many cultures, the way people greet each other is peace be with you or peace be upon you. In other cultures, there are different, you know, variations of the same thing. But everybody wants peace, because the opposite of peace is struggle. The opposite of peace is war. The opposite of peace is conflict. And conflict means damage, means casualties, means even death and destruction. So peace is one of the highest objectives. It's the highest values that most nations, most people aspire to.